Alright guys, I'm back. Hang on now, give me just a sec. I'm reading this. Hey there, good evening. Wait, it's the evening? So the day has finally come that you're moving to Alola. Wait, I never knew I was moving to Alola. Why didn't Mom tell me? I know where I'm going. I've played Moon, normal Moon. Screw this. This is Rockruff, right? Yeah, this is Rockruff. He's like, burp, burp. That evolves into a really hecky powerful Pokemon. It was really, really annoying. Alright, I gotta ask you, screw this. So which photo should I use for your trainer passport? What photo? What did I use for Moon? I have blue eyes. Light skin. Is that brown hair? Yeah, I'm gonna go with this one. Yes, please. Yes, please. My name. Not Sunny, Sunny. My name is Sunny. Yes, please. 10-4, good buddy. Like, that reminds me of, Pick-a-Pick. That reminds me of, I think it was, the Lego Batman movies, like, when Joker's like, 10-4, good buddy. Like, to Harley Quinn, I think it was like that. If you've seen the movie, just remind me, because I don't remember. He's watching a DS! Lucamine. This is where we see Lily. Yay. We get to find out who Lily is. Cosmog! Nom nom nebby! Cosmog, where are you? Bruh, sup. Cosmog peeking out of the patch. Bruh, sup. That's from the... This is new! That's from the, Ultra Wormhole people! I've seen videos of this! That's... Pokemon! Ultra Moon. Necrozma! Game Freak. 3 months later. Renola. This is Melee Island. I think. I don't know. If you mastered the flossing thing, can you type it in the comments? It's from the Dem Memes video. I need to do something. Look at the roof for now. Coming into it's like damn. The first evening spent under a Lola's calm moon. It feels like I could stay out here all night. Good for you, Mom. It's American. Even though the creators of Pokemon are Chinese. Mom is written American. Who's at my door? Who's at my door? Is it you? Or is it you? I know which one it is, I think. It's either my sister or my mother. My mother. Meowth, get Sunny from here for me. Okay, can you come get me, Meowth? How is the Meowth not Alolan? I know because I'm looking at the bottom part, it has a reflection. Can you guys see? It's basically the same as Pokemon Moon, except Lily cuts her hair earlier on in the game. And there's different things once you get closer to the end. Hi, Meowth. How are you not Alolan? Bruh. I thought that was like a Pokemon standing beside me. When I first saw this on Pokemon Moon, I thought it was literally a pincer grabbing my foot and clipping onto my toes. It's literally, let me get out. Bucket! Bucket! Blah! So the controls for this is hold B to run, then X is some bag. You guys should know all this by now. I'm not gonna tell you. Cringy face. Winky face, winky face. I'm gonna tell you, winky face, winky face. Just kidding. You don't need to know the controls to watch my videos. I guess I've already played the game, so yeah, maybe. No, the camera's falling down every time I put it up. I need a pillow to rest my hands on. They're gonna get tired every now and then. Just gonna put that there so you can watch me play. Dun, dun, dun. Da, da, da. Do the worm. Burp. Bloop, Fortnite. I'm not gonna read anything. Do you want me to read it? Leave in the comments. I'm not gonna read for this video, but next video for this, if you want me to read, I'll read. Peace. Peace, Mom. Yep. Getting dressed.
That's gonna get annoying.
Close my window. I look pretty. I look handsome. Icky Town. Licky Town. Lickitung. Icky Town. Say Icky Town. Now say Lickitung. Now tell me how similar it is. Say Ulky Town. Now say Lickitung. No. Write in the comments how similar it is. I'm gonna have to end this video somewhere on the island. I saw Ultra Beasts popping out everywhere. Necrozma! I saw you. There's no Easter eggs. Easter. What is these Pokemon from the tall grass? Yangoose? Yeah, bruh! That's the one I chose in Moon. Rowlet. It evolves into a Decidueye. Meow. Litten. That's Litten. Puplio. I don't have time to read names. I do have time to play Pokemon though. Taken ages. Mom was talking to me for ages. Or it took me a while to get my charger. Who knows? It's probably like 6 minutes. I was scared. Spiteless. I'm gonna better help. Thanks. Kukui! Kukui has abs, bruh. Kukui, you muscular. Muscular. Or muscular. It's muscular. 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 I had a bunch of gingerbread on the way home. Big mom, I bought a bunch of gingerbread. You can't see the texts. Kakami! I want to let in. Please! Okay, screw that. I want to let in, please. He says meow. Can I tell you guys a story? So I was walking along the somewhere near a on my way to the park with my cousins. We saw this cat, and when it came up to us, and when it said meow, it was like meow. And you know how cats are like meow. This cat was like meow. Like, literally, like, verbally, meow. And then there was also the, what was it? Lynn. Meow. 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 Yeah, bruh. I want Lynn. Bruh. I'm gonna play a bit after this. So I can at least save. Bruh. He's like, bruh. How does his eyes, like his pupils change? Why doesn't his eyes change? Like the shape of his eyes? And his, and the, flaming cat. Nah. I got a litten. La la la. Yeah, I did. It's funny because he has a litten in the Alola League. But why? I don't want to choose any of these. I know who he is. His name's Hala. His name's Hala. He's really chunky. And he's friends with Tapu Koko. Tapu Koko. Guys, if you're still playing through Pokemon Moon, and if you're up to Po Town, the mansion, I'll tell you what you gotta say. Galispod, Beat Up, and Tapu Kokoa. And you gotta say no with Are You Sure? That's what you gotta say. Do I have Packy Burles? Packy Burles. Pokemon is the newest craze. He went like. No Pokeballs. Where do I get my Pokeballs from? Right, Litten. I don't want a stupid Rattata. I'm gonna fill the Pokedex anyways. This is new. Litten, use Ember. For battles, I'm gonna do this. So you can see. I'm gonna end the video after this battle, and then I'm gonna get to the point where I can save. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna end the video really, really soon. Like, in a matter of seconds. Like, I'm gonna have to say bye here, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Bye!